about some things. Firstly, we can use now from now on only this door. The other door will be closed. I would like to ask you to stay for the whole hour. But of course, if you want to leave in the middle of the concert, you can do this, but you will be asked to give some feedback in order for us to improve. What is more, we are being filmed, as you can see. This film is right now online, live streaming on Periscope, and it's going to be archived and projected tomorrow on this screen. And last is really your participation in order to go do this concert. We need your help to interpret this chord that you have taken. So, yeah, if you know that you will not stay for the whole hour, or if you don't, if you have a problem with being filmed, or you don't want to participate at all, or something like that, maybe it's better for you and for us if you leave now. Thank you. I forgot to tell you that because of the acoustics of the room, which is not the best, we have to talk one by one.
Saying it to the microphone, you can like someone or you can't.
Okay, maybe it sounded a little bit more difficult than it is. So maybe we can try to move a little bit into space, a little bit warmer.
Εδώ στο μιούτ.
Thank you. I wanted to buy it because it was so long for social distance to start here in Glasgow, and it was so much faster than that was.
Comment on your post. In Athens.
It was relaxed. It was very relaxed.
Could you share with us your experience?
I thought I had to be more comfortable doing it.
art.
But realistic art, it's about realities, and there's a lot of realities. So I see the same reality maybe in a different way that you see, and I represent this reality in a different way, because I have a different perception. So realistic art could be art, of course, because it's always different.
Don't have to like it at home by you.
Not that every realistic drawing is art.
I think many things can be considered art. If the person who is beholding it has seen a certain kind of emotional value, but it could be also not. Yeah, it's really, could be anything.
To go back to the main discussion, I want to ask members a question. How maybe making art or spending time with it, you could like be an escape out of things that determine us in originality, give us freedom. So the question was how art can give you some freedom into a world which maybe makes you feel sometimes being stuck into a stereotype or something, so determine you into your individuality. Second post, sorry for my English.
Thank you.
have to move, but you're afraid of it, you will eventually lose something. And I think that, for me personally, that is why I am afraid of such instruments.
What is a self?
What is self?
Yes.
And so we learn that self is also body. All of us, including myself, are questioning themselves too much. That's the wrong word. We are not questioning ourselves.
Psychoanalysis for 2 years, and I believe that the self is a great liar.
So we're at a festival which has intentionally included in many of the exhibitions people whose works have not been canonical. Right? That is a political act. When my mother-in-law, when I was coming here, she said, so what kind of art will you see? And what she sees as art is representational landscapes and drawings. And for me to say to her, that's not art, that's an assertion of educational power over her. So I see that power is operating in a lot of different directions and a lot of different kinds of relations, depending on where you're situated and what that relationship is like. You're in an institutional position, you're in a position of validating practices, and there's politics to that. And if you're in an interpersonal conversation, like there are ways that you can assert dominance or power over different people's vision of what art is in that as well. And so how can you allow those conversations to remain open and in the space of dominance when we're talking about admitting or excluding certain categories or certain kinds of practices from art? So I wasn't operating from a presupposition of art being one thing, just that when we draw those lines, some practices are in and some practices are out, and there is a consequence to those lines. I'm not saying they shouldn't be drawn. I'm not saying that I know where they are drawn, but that we need to pay attention to how and when and where they are drawn.
I find it hard to find the right words to express what I'm thinking or feeling, or I don't know. And that's why I draw or paint or do whatever you might say is art. I don't actually care if it's art or not. You can call it whatever, but it's there.
This poster is for the artist group. So what do you think about this art piece so far?
In this space. Everything like this.
still, in the art, you had like one challenger on his side, like saying, I created that, and the other guys on the other side, so you created divisions from the start, from very little. So I think this is quite interesting to notice that from very simple concepts you can apply to create groups and like the guys who are against and the guys who are for it. Even if you continue to develop and try to create a homogeneous group, this will never happen. So it's, I think it's a very important and simple lesson to learn.
Is anyone else wondering what they're doing in Athens?
Castle once the castle opened. So we have left like white walls, black walls.
But the idea of the collaboration between Castle and Athens was to be about the Moslem's house.
Mm-hmm.
And that's important, right? You're just taking away the parts of the Greece and looking them to Germany. It's beside the point.
I agree.
After this, when is your relationship?
So I feel like we should all kind of get together and start moving with this vibe.
Good to meet you.
Thank you.
doors that are closed, and for example, you're not there. There are many places in Facebook, but you're not there, but it's not a problem for any member of Facebook.
This is yes again, and this is the people who want to stay human.